Hey guys, what's up? Josh here with Ronin Factory, and today we're gonna talk about the 50 cal bullet antenna. You just got a new Jeep or new truck, I got a simple question for you. Is that new vehicle that you're riding around with still got that old, long, boring whip antenna? That same one that's on your grandma's Buick? The answer is yes. I got a solution for you today. The 50 cal bullet antenna from Ronin Factory. Now, one of the unique features of this product is its anti-theft locking compound. That adhesive compound in the thread of the antenna is gonna lock into the base. So if you're running into the grocery store, into the bank, to grab a donut, whatever, no one's gonna easily be able to come out and steal your antenna from your vehicle. My favorite feature of this product is the anodized matte black finish. Now, this finish is gonna allow for no scratching, no chipping, and it's not gonna fade when your vehicle stays out in the sun. The bullet antenna measures in at a little over 5 inches, which is the exact same size as a normal 50 cal bullet. Is your new bullet antenna gonna affect your radio reception? Depends on where you live. If you live in a big city with lots of towers and high signal, you're not gonna notice a difference. If you live in a more rural area, less towers, weaker signal, you may notice a slight difference. But the good news is Bluetooth, XM, satellite radio, none of that's gonna be affected. Now, installation is incredibly simple. Take off that old boring whip antenna. Check for any dirt or residue that may be at the base of the antenna and simply apply your new bullet antenna and let the adhesive compound settle for about 24 hours. Thanks guys, we look forward to seeing you and your new accessory out in the streets.